Hey everybody, this is Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we're back for another episode of Occupy Mars, the game, the playtest, which technically is over. let's see, where are we? I thought we had some seeds growing. I think we do. These are the lettuce plants. But it's really not telling us. Now it's not telling us how far along they are. Usually they would tell us. It says lettuce plant greenhouse. It's not telling us how developed they are. We want to transfer those over into there. Trees look a little taller. And this is also not giving us the information. So I don't know if that's a bug or what's going on here. Apple seedling. But it's not giving us its progression. See what's going on here. Everything seems to be working. I don't know. There's that potato we missed. What potato? Let's go throw it in the No, we don't want to throw it in there. We'll throw it up here. I don't think it's going to do anything, but at least we'll get out of our bag for it. .80 beats a blank, I guess. Anyway, you know, the trees. Did it tell me? No. It was telling me the power. Use 31. 23.4. So I don't know what we're going to do about that, because I'm not going to know when to move these things, because I can't seem to get the info it's supposed to give me, which should tell me how far along it is. Everything looks right here. All right, so maybe if we go out and come back later on, what time is it? 16:10, it's almost time to be sleeping. Let's charge our suit real quick.
Suit recharged.
Is it daylight out? Because it's 16:27, which means it's just about time for the sun to be setting. Let's go check on our power units, make sure they're functioning right. That one's doing well. It's also doing well. And I don't know why this one's sucking so much juice and why it's not reaching 1100. Power in. It's only 18 kilowatts. What's up with that? Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, that's because we were using it on the charger for the. Rover. Is it starting to charge now? Huh, I'm still not seeing it go up. There it goes. Let's see what the rover's looking like. I've got a full charge. Let's go ahead and unplug it. Leave that on the ground right here. Let's go see if we can figure out why. When I get in a reading on our plants, as far as their growth stage is, come on, give us a percentage. I don't know if these are 50% or not. We just planted them, so I don't think they are. Not giving us a health or anything. I wonder if they're dead. Nope. The plant has withered. You gotta be shitting me, dude. Ooh, that's big. I wonder if we lost all these plants. Use our helmet light and see if we can see better. Hard to tell. They look like they're ready to be transplanted, though. The hell? We just lost power. That's got to be the problem. Oh! Why did we just lose a bunch of power from here? That's just not good. Something's wrong. 0 kilowatts.
Oxygen, 50%.
I think we lowered it down too low. And that's probably what killed those lettuce. That's going to suck all the juice out of this thing, but.
Equalizing pressure.
Yeah, it's back up again.
Oxygen detected. Equalizing pressure.
It's not telling me they're withered, and but I'm not getting any information whatsoever. So I think we need to transplant this stuff. Where's our other transplanter? It's got to be inside of here. Unless it's inside the... There it is. All right, let's see if we can't make this all work.
Hydroculture issue detected.
Plant has withered.
Hydroculture issue detected. Warning.
Well, hell. They're all dead. We lost them all. They won't plant them.
Sleep deprivation warning alert.
Something's wrong. Not the same type of plant. And it won't plant them here either.
Hydroculture issue detected.
Plant has withered. Where'd it go? Well, hell.
Suit power, 75%. Hydroculture issue detected. Hydroculture issue detected.
Kill them all. Unbelievable that we lost that plot. I wonder if the trees are all dead too. Sure, they probably are. I think we still have some lettuce left, but might as well take them all. Whatever we get, we'll just have to use for seed. We can try and replant them again. Can't believe we lost this whole crop. I'll pause for a second. Come back after I've picked all this stuff up. Back in a second. All right, so I'm back. My inventory's full. I'm going to go ahead and dump them in here. Unfortunately, you can't stack the lettuce. I guess you can't. Well, yeah, this is two. I don't know why these wouldn't stack. think it was 84. Now we got 154. All right, let's go back and get some more of them. I dropped one because my inventory was full. And I don't know why I can't stack these in my bag. And I try to stack them. Oh, it did it that time. It wouldn't do it before. Okay. That'll work.
Suit power, 50%. Oxygen source, external. External pressure dropping.
Serve our oxygen. All right, we're almost done here. One more row after this. Combine some of these things. I'm talking about this for some reason won't let me combine some of them. Oh, that's my helmet. Oh, that's embarrassing. It's still doing it. It's not letting me combine these. I don't know why. Doesn't matter. Let's finish this up. You turn this off. We don't need that. Hey, that should do it. Turn all this over here. All right. That takes care of that. Charge our suit.
Suit recharged.
All right. I put my helmet back on.
Pressurized. Helmet sealed.
I think we're gonna have to go out to the rover to get the lettuce. Do we have it in our inventory? We don't have anything in our inventory, I don't think. Where's our grinder? That can't be good. I'm missing the grinder. There it is. That belongs in here. All right, so looks like we still have some lettuce. We have quite a bit, actually, I think. That's apple seeds. This is lettuce. This is lettuce. All right, so let's see if we can do this again. Only not let them die. That over there, put that there. Start off with the one that's got the least in it. The trials of living on Mars.
Oxygen, 30%.
All right, let's get the water and stuff set up for this thing. 260, 40, 40, 260. Looks like it's all ready to go.
Oxygen refilled.
All right, let's head over and do our sleepy thing. Oh, is it already morning?
Pressure.
It is. Look at that. We didn't get any sleep. That's why our red thing is doing the sleep thing. That sucks. All right. So let's go take a look at this charging unit over here and figure out what the fuck we did that got everything killed. How low that is. That's a hell of a lot that we're putting out right there. This says it uses 20, it's not the one, it's the greenhouse. It uses 31 use 31, use 2340. So we should be able to lower this down because it's charging though. I think. It says plus 114. Why is that so low? Let's see what we got over here. 5 for the well, 95 for the. It's 114. That's why we're doing the well on this as well. That's a really slow charge. I don't think it needs that much power. Let's adjust this. Even at 45, 768, it looks like it's starting to charge. If we're pulling 45, that means it should be charging. There it goes, 780. So it's going up. Make sure everything is working over here. I don't understand that, because this shouldn't need that much power. This is on its own power. So I don't know what that would have to do with anything. That's got to be this other power station over here. Is the one that's feeding the power for that. That's why. Let's raise this up to 45. Yeah, this thing's low too. So it was pulling juice from the other one to do this one. Now let's do our map and let's see what this total power is for this thing. That's the rock crusher. Structure uses 99.62. So I got 45 over there. And 45 here. That's 90. Let's see how much this is putting out. It's putting out 35. So 90, that's way over the top. It should never run out of power now. Is this thing still able to charge? As long as we're at 100, feeding that thing at 105 kilowatt or 100 kilowatts or more, it should work. Did that change? Did it go down or up? 1078. Watch this for a second.
Oxygen, 75%.
Yeah, it's going up. Okay, so it's fully charged now. I think that was the problem, because we had 35 and 35, which is barely 70, which isn't enough to keep that going. Now let's go back and check on our saplings or our seedlings and see if
suit recharged. Oxygen source external.
Let's see if the seedlings will give us a reading now. Now we're getting the reading again. So it was because they were all dead, which means the trees are probably dead as well. They're trees, so I don't know. Oh, this is showing a growth setting. The 370. That what it was saying inside of here. Nope, 385. But it was really close, so I don't know if that was a bleed off from the last reading we were taking. That's at 4, so it's going up. So they're growing again. They got plenty of fertilizer, let me tell you. Yeah. 292. It's got to be the last one all the way down the other side down there. Okay. So now that we got all that back together, hopefully these we can get these planted this time. Yeah, they're at 431. Let's go ahead and store this stuff again. We don't need it right now. Need some more water bottles. Let's definitely do some more oxygen bottles. All that stuff up. We need to replace the ones in the rover that we took off too, the backup ones. Temperature is 50 degrees. I want to see if I can raise that up. Not doing anything. Am I doing it wrong? For those of you who may not have known that you can fill an oxygen bottle in here, and that's how you do it. You can also fill CO2 bottles in here. You can make them in the machine and you can fill them. And those you use with the blower so that you can blow off the dirt from the solar panel. Now I'm supposed to be able to turn this valve. But it's not letting me do it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It'd be close to filling, meaning no full. Okay, so we got them all full. Yeah, anyway, so we're supposed to be able to turn these like a half a turn. It doesn't seem to be working, so I don't know what's the dealio with that. All right, let's go outside, fill our water bottles. We have our helmet on? I don't think we do.
Suit pressurized, helmet sealed.
Yeah, that would have been disastrous going outside without the helmet. We can fill the oxygen tank out here as well, but I just like to do it from the inside. Hard to get that thing to show up. Come on, jeez. Really having a hard time getting the bottles to highlight so I can pick them up. All right, so we're done with that one. All right, let's head over to the rover. I want to put some bottles back in its storage. For emergencies. for instance, if we get like trapped somewhere because of weather or whatever. Let's do the oxygen first, then the water.
Oxygen refilled.
That's not what I was trying to do. I guess I can't put them back because I can't hold them in my hand.
Oxygen refilled. Oxygen refilled.
This would be ridiculous. All right, so I can't put them in there. I just went through in two of them and just wasted them. That's just crazy.
Oxygen refilled. Water refilled. Water refilled.
We stored that. Yes, we didn't. I guess I could bring them over here and stuff them in there after I fill them in the machines. Man, that's going to be a pain in the butt walking back and forth. But they would be in our hands. But that doesn't guarantee that this would let us put them in there. And just for those of you who don't know, you actually can store, there is actually some extra bottles in here as well. There's some oxygen extension tanks. But I don't know how you're supposed to fill these racks if it won't let you. So I don't know. Is what it is. Time is it? 17:50. Good. So we'll be able to sleep. Maybe we can get rid of the red lack of sleep thing.
External oxygen detected. Equalizing pressure. Oxygen source external.
See what these are doing. Almost 10%. See how the trees are doing. They're almost 10%.
Suit recharged. Equalizing pressure.
That's not the way I wanted to go.
Equalizing pressure. Warning.
Let's go make sure the crops didn't die in the middle of the night.
Equalizing pressure. External pressure dropping.
Oh, nope, they're still growing. Oh, yeah, wasn't that fun? They got about 10% more growth.
Suit pressurized, helmet sealed.
Surprised we haven't got a weather warning.
Equalizer pressure.
This one is charging. This one's charging. This one's almost fully charged. Alrighty.
Water refilled.
I actually done that inside at the sink, I guess. We'll check our plants.
Equalizing pressure.
They should be pretty close to being ready to be.
Equalizing pressure. Oxygen source external.
Should be ready for transplant here in a second. We'll get our little baskets. Maybe we can squeeze those in for the end of the episode. I think we're going to do potatoes on our next one. How many is left in that one? I wonder. Maybe one? Let's get rid of it. All right, let's see where they're at. 24. I thought they'd be farther along than that. Looks like we're not going to be able to squeeze that in on this episode. But we'll get it on the next one. Let's see where the trees are at. They're 24 as well. So I guess we will take care of that stuff on the next episode. So this is all about power and agriculture and losing stuff. This is not a very great episode. Anyways, this is Crazy with Crazy Gaming. I hope you enjoyed the episode. hope to see you in the next one. And we make another one tomorrow or the next day. What to say? We're kind of in a cycle now. We're really not going to be able to unlock much more. We don't have any points in botany. We have one in electricity, but we can't do anything with it because we've got pretty much everything already unlocked that we can, except for the blunt. I think I may have to work on circuit boards to do anything with that, and I have no idea how to do that. These are completed all the way through. I would like to get this one, but to do that, we have to do a bunch of scrapping and things to get a point here so that we can do this one. Maybe we'll work on that in the next one. But anyways, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that like button to help us out. That allows our videos to be viewed by more people. Also, don't forget to hit the bell so you get notification when we do the next video. And if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button and help us out. Also looking for people to help me out with the Discord channel that I created. You can find the Discord channel. I'll link it in the description. It's also at the homepage. So do us all a favor, man, and subscribe. Anyways, this is Crazy with Crazy Gary. Hope you're having a wonderful day, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.